Welcome to the VLeBooks how-to video number 2. This video, we will have a look at downloading an eBook to your PC or personal device. Before I download, I need to make sure that I have the appropriate software or app installed to be able to access the title I've downloaded. This only needs to be done the first time I download from VLeBooks. Firstly, I'll need to register for an Adobe ID. This is completely free to register for and will allow me to authenticate my downloaded eBooks. If you follow the link in the video's description or simply go to adobe.com, click Sign In, then Get an Adobe ID to get started. Fill in your details and click Sign Up to register. Please note that if you are under 13, you'll need to do this step with a parent or guardian. Next, you'll need to grab your app or software. If you're using a PC or a Mac, you'll need Adobe Digital Editions. If you follow the link in the comments, you'll be able to download this. Once you've got it installed, go to Help, then Authorize Computer, and enter the Adobe ID and password you've just set up to authorize the software for downloading eBooks. Once I've set up my computer ready for downloading, I just need to go back to the student portal using the web browser. Let's choose a title to read. Today we're going to use I Shall Wear Midnight by Terry Pratchett. If I click on the jacket image, we'll be taken to the book's information page, giving us an overview and a brief description of the title, with the options to read the book online or to download it to a device. Today, we're going to choose to download this book. As you can see, by clicking the download button, I'm given the choice to select the number of days I'd like to borrow this book for, up to the maximum set by the librarian. Once I've chosen a download period, the system will prepare the ebook and make it ready for offline use. When this has completed, simply click here to download, and the relevant software will open, in this case Adobe Digital Editions, and the download will be fulfilled, ready for use. Thank you for watching. For more information regarding the VLeBooks platform or to sign up for VLeBooks, please contact us by using the inquiries form on www.vlebooks.com.